Well, one of my tanks can see something.
Target! Stop! PC! Target! Ceasefire!
Okay, it seems we destroyed a PC platoon.
Good for us.
Gunner, stable tank.
Okay, tanks are coming down.
Tank, fire! Short! Re-engage! Stop! Fire! Target! Stop! Gunner, Sable, PC! Fire! Contact tank east.
Okay, tank's about to enter area Alpha.
Contact tank.
Should be coming into my line of fire shortly. Contact.
Tank, fire! Target! Tank, fire! Chopper! Tank, fire! Chopper! Fire, fire! Re-engage! Fire!
Yeah, I see.
Fire, fire Sable. Over. Re-engage. Fire. Target. Tank. Fire. Tank.
Contact tank.
Taking ICM.
Roger,
moving. Well, Monster ICM Barrage took out three of my call signs.
Oh my god.
Still going on.
We've done a pretty good job so far.
Yep, certainly seem to have stopped them. I think there's a bit of constant stream though, as I recall.
Yeah, it's supposed to be two companies of T-80s and a company of BMPs.
Ah, there's another platoon of tanks. Can you give me one, Charlie, Cal?
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Unfortunately, I think that might be it.
We have excavated that with two platoons. And you didn't, did you even suffer any casualties?
No, I didn't. It's just in that last engagement that I know for sure that any of my tanks actually got hit.
Just that big ICM strike.
Yeah, apparently we had HE and smoke, but I couldn't call it because the AI was doing.
Oh yeah, there was plenty of smoke in that valley, I saw it.
Yeah, I don't know who fired it, us or them, but... Yeah, I've got my platoon reloading ammo right now. But since my tank is the only one that's doing it.
Kind of the game. ICM on one, Charlie, yeah.
What are you, the artillery magnet today?
Magnet, yeah. They're huge garages as well. Must be an FO up high somewhere. Okay, all my call signs are fine except my number one call sign, which is some minor NG damage, which can be fixed in 5 minutes.
over one.
Stop them completely. We're just letting the clock count down the last couple minutes.
Well, of course, yes, it's a prevent crossing for time, isn't it, to actually get a mission win. Having said that, that ICM strike was just a few seconds ago.
That's because they're trying to punish us for being so good.
I'm just going to shift one Charlie in case they try to drop another one on me.
Sounds good to me. That just shows the superiority of having multiple players in this scenario.
I suppose the other thing though is AI is, we know it's only going to do one thing and that's it. We don't have to consider any other scenario really.